While it's true that democracies aren't perfect, and there are flaws in the system, it's important to remember that democracy allows for the people to have a voice and be represented. It's up to the people to hold their elected officials accountable and use their voices to make change. There are also non-governmental organizations and advocacy groups that work to empower citizens and create change. So, while the government may have more power, the people still have the ability to influence it.